hear two different whistles, a beep, 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 and a beep, beep. Yeah. Which one of those was Thomas? Thomas is the beep, beep, isn't he? That's because he's a British locomotive, and they use a higher pitched whistle than we do, quite a bit higher pitched. And so Thomas has the high pitched whistle, and we have, oh, wait a minute, what's a low pitched whistle doing on this train? I thought this was Thomas's train. Let's ask the boys and girls a couple of questions here. If you know the answer, and I'll bet you do, just holler it out so I can hear it. First question, how many passenger coaches does Thomas usually have on his very own passenger train, on his very own branch line? On the